Welcome. Container Booking Procedure Module. Container booking is done online by the forwarder in the shipping line website. Container booking is done online by the forwarder after evaluation of transit time and freight rate. Now, let us review the steps involved in container booking by the forwarder. Upon receiving invoice and packing list, as shipment booking from the shipper, the export executive will decide the type of container and the size of container. First, two or three shipping lines which offer the service between origin port and destination port as per the export invoice will be shortlisted. For example, origin port is Chennai, destination port is Shanghai. The following shipping lines will be shortlisted: Maersk, Hyundai, and Hapag-Lloyd. Now, the executive will first check the transit time of Maersk, Hyundai, and Hapag-Lloyd. Whichever has a lesser transit time will be shortlisted. For example, Maersk shipping line has a transit time of 13 days. Hyundai has a transit time of 11 days. Hapag-Lloyd has a transit time of 15 days. In this scenario, Hyundai will be shortlisted as the carrier. After the evaluation of transit time, the freight rate evaluation has to be done. Considering a 20 feet general purpose container load, the following rates are given by the shipping line for the transport of cargo from Chennai port to Shanghai port. Maersk, $750. Hyundai, $650. Hapag-Lloyd, $650. For example, in this situation, the export executive will shortlist Hyundai service for the shipment from Chennai port to Shanghai port. Invoice and packing list will be used by the export executive for container booking, which is done online using login and password. For container booking, the following details will be required: port of loading, port of discharge, type of container, size of container, commodity, and HS code. All these information must be updated online and transmitted to the shipping line. In response, the forwarder will receive an acknowledgement, after which the booking confirmation will be received by the forwarder. The container booking number will be assigned by the shipping line, which will be used as a reference for the booking. Next, the forwarder will send the container booking confirmation sheet to the transporter. This is to pick up the empty container and send it to the shipper factory or container freight station for cargo stuffing. Here is a flow chart for container booking. Freight and transit time are evaluated by the forwarder. Container booking is done online in the shipping line website. Receipt of container booking confirmation. Send container booking confirmation to the transporter. Send the trailer to pick up an empty container from the container yard. Send empty container to the CFS or shipper factory for container stuffing. This is the procedure of container booking by the forwarder. Without completion of this procedure, container will not be released for sea freight forwarding. This is the end of container booking procedure.